Are you an Australian or New Zealand resident in secondary school who wants to study medicine? Monash is one of the few universities who run a medical program that starts straight after Year 12. There are two pathways to study medicine at Monash. The first is from Year 12. We call this direct entry. The second is called graduate entry. It will take you a little longer and is like taking the scenic route on a road trip. We'll explain more about this shortly. First, let's plug direct entry into our GPS. Before you begin, you'll need to prepare yourself for the journey ahead with two things. First of all, you'll need to complete your Year 12 or equivalent studies and study the prerequisite subjects. Think of this as your driver's license. You'll also need to register for and sit the UCAT. This is a 2-hour multiple choice computer-based aptitude test run by an independent body, not Monash. This test helps us to select applicants with the most appropriate abilities and professional behaviours for doctors to be successful in their careers. Think of this as your car keys. As you set off and complete your VTAC application form, you can put in three preferences. One preference is for a school leaver entry place. These are supported by Commonwealth funding, where the government pays part of the fees, commonly known as CSP places. Another preference you can put in your VTAC application is the CSP Extended Rural Cohort School Leaver Entry. These students spend their first 2 years in Clayton with other medical students. For the next 2.5 years of clinical training, they are guaranteed a placement in rural and regional Victoria across the northwest of the state or in Gippsland. These Extended Rural Cohort places are also supported by Commonwealth funding and are CSP places. A third preference to consider applying for is a CSP bonded school leaver entry place. Students who accept an offer of a bonded medical place agree to work in a place where there's a shortage of doctors for a period of 3 years after completion of their medical course. This commitment is referred to as a return of service obligation. These are also supported by Commonwealth funding and are CSP places. To boost your chances of getting to your destination, you should consider whether you're eligible for a place on our Monash Dean's Rural List. To be eligible, you must have lived for at least 5 years consecutively or 10 years all up in a rural or regional area of Australia. If you fit the bill, the Dean's Rural List could really increase your chances of receiving an invitation to an interview. This isn't part of the VTAC process. Monash will send you an invitation to apply after VTAC applications close. Based on a combination of your UCAT and ATAR scores and your place on the Dean's Rural List if you're eligible, you may receive an invitation for an interview. If you are ranked high enough, based on your equally weighted scores from the UCAT, ATAR and interview, and after you've successfully completed all of these steps, you could be offered a place. If you're successful, you've reached your destination. Welcome to medicine at Monash as a direct entry student. Now, let's rewind to the start, and this time we'll plug graduate entry into our GPS. As we said earlier, this will take a little longer to reach your destination, but sometimes taking the scenic route is more personally rewarding too. First, you'll need to successfully complete one of Monash's approved undergraduate courses with a weighted average mark of 70 or above to be eligible to apply. You'll be able to apply for medicine in the last year of your undergraduate degree. When you do apply, you'll have the option to choose to do your medical degree in rural and regional Victoria as part of the end-to-end rural cohort. Like the extended rural cohort, this is a group of students within the graduate entry program who spend 2.5 years of their clinical training in rural and regional Victoria across the northwest of the state or in Gippsland. When you apply for graduate entry medicine, you can also apply for a place on the Dean's Rural List. This can really boost your chances of receiving an invitation to an interview. Once your application for medicine and the Dean's Rural List, if you're eligible, is in, we'll look at your academic results and invite shortlisted students to an interview. You'll also be asked to complete a situational judgement test as part of the selection process. Your academic results account for 40% and performance at an interview and situational judgement test for the other 60% of your application. If you're successful, you'll be offered a place and you'll have reached your destination. Welcome to medicine at Monash as a graduate entry student. So, there you have it, the journey that you need to take to study medicine at Monash. For the latest information on dates and options, please visit our website.